Senator, chiefs of staff, you telling me I've gone from living in a hole in the ground to having a functioning government again?
Colonel, you know Senator Matthews.
No, sir. He must have come to office after we evacuated the oil rig.
I see. In any case, our current priority is to ensure the oil rig is safe, structurally and defensively. Myers, coordinate with the other technicians to audit the oil rig's integrity and repair urgent faults you may find. Everyone else, continue to ensure the oil rig's safety. I will let you know when I have further orders. Dismissed.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
And now, the conclusion.
Oh, no one. I gotta loosen up. I got the fidgets.
Hey!
Thank you.
So I got a question. Why the hell would anyone build a vault at a subway station? This place is like the opposite of airtight.
Because they weren't planning to use it, you moron. We used to blow this kind of gun all the time back before the war. Get a bunch of union boys to work some construction job that would go nowhere. Keep everyone on payroll.
Baby's missing. His name's Sean. He was kidnapped, but I don't know who took him or where they went.
Missing kid, huh? He came to the right man, not the right place. I've been cooped up in here for weeks. Turns out the runaway daughter I came here to find wasn't kidnapped. She's Skinny Malone's new flame. And she's got a mean streak. Anyway, you got troubles, and I'm glad to help. But now ain't the time. Let's blow this joint. Then we'll talk. Good, good.
There!
I don't think we're... That's one way to get the cool up pumping.
Come into my house? Shoot up my guys? You have any idea how much this is gonna set me back?
I wouldn't be here if it weren't for your two-timing dame, Skinny. Now to tell her to write home more often.
Oh, poor little Valentine. Ashamed you got beat up by a girl. I'll just run back home to daddy, shall I?
Should've left that alone. This ain't the old neighborhood. In this vault, I'm king of the castle, you hear me? And I ain't letting some private dick shut us down now that I finally got a good thing going.
I told you we should've just killed him! Then you had to get all sentimental. All that stupid crap about the old times.
Dala, I'm handling this. Skinny Malone's always got things under control.
Oh, yeah? Then what's this place doing, huh? Valentine must have brought you here to rub us all out.
Skinny, remember the quarry. Lily June on the rocks.
Ring any bells?
How the hell did you know about that? Okay, you two can go. You got until the count of 10. Then I don't care what happened back in the old days. You're dead.
One case at a time, Ellie. Our new friend needs our help first. All right, let's get down to business. Take a seat. Make yourself comfortable. When you're trying to find someone who's gone missing, the devil is in the details. Tell me everything you can.
Bald head, scar across his left eye.
Wait. It couldn't be. You didn't hear the name Kellogg at all, did you?
Who is he? Do you think he has Sean?
It's way too big of a coincidence. Ellie, what notes do we have about the Kellogg case?
The description matches. Bald head, scar, reputation for dangerous mercenary work, but no one knows who his employer is.
And he bought a house here in town, right? And he had a kid with him, didn't he?
Yeah, that's right. The house in the abandoned West Stands. The boy with him was around 10 years old.
It's Sean. It has to be. Somehow.
Don't jump the gun on me. You said you were looking for an infant, remember? That's over 9 years difference by my count. Look, maybe he has a son of his own. Maybe it's someone else's kid. Either way, they both vanished a while back. Let's you and I take a walk over to Kellogg's last known address. See if we can snoop out where he went.
Security doesn't really go to that part of town, but you two should still be careful.
I always am. Well, that's one way to hide a room. Well,
Gwinnett's stout beer, 44 caliber bullets, cigars, San Francisco sunlights. Dog meat. Get the scent, boy. Take me to him, boy. Take me to Sean.
You made it. I'm just up ahead. My synths are standing down. Let's talk.
So, here we are. Funny, huh?
Enough! Just... where is my ape?
Lady, I'm just a puppet like you. My stage is a little bigger, that's all. Sean's a good kid. So maybe he's not quite a baby anymore, but he's doing great. Only, he's not here. He's with the people pulling the strings.
God damn it, you mercenary motherfucker! Where is my son?
What's the cliche? So close, but yet so far away? That's Sean. But don't worry. You'll die knowing he's safe and happy. A bit older than you expected, but bow out. At least he's in a loving home. The Institute.
The Institute? Well, I'll find him no matter where he is. Nothing will stop me.
God, you're persistent. I give you credit. It's the way a parent should act. The way I'd be acting if I were in your place, I like to think. Even if it is useless. But I think we've been talking long enough. We both know how this has to end. So, you ready?
Oh, I'm ready. Question is, are you?
Take a look around. Get all the intel this place can hide.
All this tech. Excellent.
That'll be one with fish. War with you. So, Kellogg wasn't giving us any bull. Your son really is on the inside. Even I don't know where the Institute is. They built me.
There has to be a way.
We're in the weeds here. Time to take a step back. Bring in some fresh eyes. Only person I know willing to snoop up the Institute's tail feathers is Piper, the reporter in Diamond City. I say we head her way. Talk this through.
Diamond City it is.
Hey, chin up.
Attention all enclave
deep
personnel.
Deep into that darkness.
Return to command for further orders.
All right.
Pulling too much power.
We won't concern ourselves with that for now. Our present orders are to restore our industrial capacity. Can we do it?
Should be able to, yeah. The factory was locked up years ago, so it should be in all right shape. Let's go take a look.
Ah, Lieutenant, come with us. I understand this factory supplied most of our facilities on the East Coast.
Yeah, that's right. Was quite the sight back in the day. Everything went along those rails up there. Then got sent up on the elevator, loaded onto the hopper, and shipped out. It was quite the operation.
Incredible.
Yep, state of the art. Research, robotics, and manufacturing. Given enough power and resources, we can make just about anything.
The resources on the harbor should suffice for now. Start the facility.
Right away. Follow me, Lieutenant. I could use your help. The factory's a little worse for wear, but all the important stuff looks fine. We had to shut it down a few years before evacuating the rig. After Raven Rock went boom, we didn't have any sites left to supply anyway. The reactors were having a hard time feeding enough power here and to the labs. And those chemical core guys had orders from the top to keep working. So, we mothballed the factory, and that was that. Of course, those eggheads then went and... Never mind. Let's see if I can get these lights back on. There we go. As for getting... itself on it. Looks like there's a couple things that need doing. I'm seeing about 7 pipes around here with pressure leaks. I'm gonna need you to slap some duct tape on them for now. I'll fix them properly later. Then, there's a few circuit breakers that I'll need you to reset. And there's a production terminal in the manufactory that needs some love. I'll monitor the systems from here. Get that done, and I'll be able to restart the place.
Hi.
Looks like there's still a few things left to fix before I can restart the factory. Thank you. Everything's looking swell on my end.
Excuse me.
Oil pressure good. Routing power. Look at that. Yes. Here, take a few of these requisitions. You can use them with the factory terminal to make yourself some goodies. I'll stay here and make sure things keep running smoothly. You should probably go find the general.
Oh, hey, I'm Toby. Welcome to my kitchen. Home, sweet home. I hear you're the one to talk to if you need things done. You know the saying, an army marches on its stomach? Well, what if I told you there was a recipe out there so nutritious, so succulent, that we'd never run out of steam? I just so happen to know where this magical recipe of wonderment is. And you'd be my pal if you went and got it.
What do you need?
Well, I can mark the recipe's location on your Pip-Boy. You bring it back, and deliciousness awaits. What do you say?
All right.
Great! You won't regret this. Let me know when you got the recipe.
Oh,
like I have time for idle...
Over here, Lieutenant.
I will leave you two to it. Lieutenant, Dr. King's work is vital to our cause. Help her with whatever she requires.
The condition of the labs aside, I'm not able to resume my work until I have access to three crucial items. An automated analyzer, a Hactane capacitor, and some FEV2 samples.
How does it work?
Oh, it's nothing exciting. It's a device able to analyze hazardous materials without endangering ourselves. It'll be necessary.
What is it?
To be frank with you, I'm not entirely sure what it is. Myers told me he needed it to repair some of the equipment in here.
That sounds dangerous.
In the wrong hands, it certainly is. I won't bore you with details, but allow me to paint you a picture. Imagine for a moment that at the snap of your fingers, humanity would no longer be threatened by radiation or its offspring. FEV is the key to that power.
Where would I find that?
You strike me as quite the explorer, so this may pique your interest. There is, was, I suppose, an enormous military complex beneath Boston. General Ward and I had inspected it shortly before sheltering in the vault. According to some scouting reports, it seems a tunnel collapse has resulted in easy enough access to what's left of the facility. You'll be able to find everything I need there. Take care, though. I imagine plenty of opportunists have made their way inside, too.
Basement. Nice.
Nothing there now. What do you think?
I don't know. Jump in the shadows.
Yeah, you're probably right. Gotta cut down on the jet, I guess.
Now don't start talking crazy.
Think about it. Stay calm. Wasn't your fault. You did what you had to do.
What the? Oh man, please don't be ferals again.
Just noise. Just noise. What the hell was that?
What?
Shit's got ambush all over it.
Who's out there?
You're getting paranoid. There ain't nothing here.
Only a fucking coward hides.
Show your face! Come on, I dare ya! No sign of him now. When you turn up, you're dead. Come on out. I'll make it nice and quick. You can trust me.
fucking coward hides!
What the fuck was that? Shh, shh.
You hear that?
Pack it in, boys. There's nothing out there.
Hey.
Someone there?
The jet will make you jittery.
Guess she was right.
Nothing.
At least it sure as hell looks like.
Oh. Don't you die on me! Show your face! Come on! I dare you!
floor.
Scared, huh? You should be.
Come on out. I'll make it nice and quick. You can trust me. Your face. Come on. There you are, you little bitch.
Halt! No civilians beyond the perimeter. Why are you here?
What is this place?
Some old military facility. It hasn't held up well.
What are you doing here?
We just finished a recon operation on this facility. We were about to move out, but all those raiders cut us off. We'll be fighting our way out shortly. Until then, we're hunkering down here.
Already taken care of. I hardly even broke a sweat.
Really? Impressive. You should consider joining the Brotherhood of Steel. You have what it takes. Soldiers, it's time to move out.
Back off, civilian.
I don't have time for you right now.
If you aren't Brotherhood, you're nothing.
What the?
Who's there?
Hey. What?
Get some!
Can't pick this. Excellent.
Contact reacquired.
Lost vision. Where are they? Fan out and find them. There, weapons hot. Made a mistake taking them down.
Enemy threat redetected. Engaging.
Gah, them black.
Captain.
Lieutenant, we thought you may need the reinforcements. We'll get that door open. Come with me.
Sweeping area.
I am unstoppable. So
no prisoners.
Target located.
Search.
Taking fire.
Perfect.
That looks like an FEV sample to me. Be careful with it. We're going back to command. See you there.
Whatever the Institute is planning with their synths, it can't be good.
Thank you.
It might be a little cramped, but it's the safest place in the world.
Hi.
You need some grub.
Hey, buddy. Some recipes for you.
Really? Well, that's wonderful. Let me see. A dash of... Oh. Ah, this is perfect. Of course, I'll have to substitute some ingredients, but other than that... Listen, bud. I owe you. You ever need help on your travels, let me know. Heck, it'll be the perfect way for me to get some fresh ingredients. Now, be sure to drop by soon. I'll have some of the best spinach puffs you've ever imagined ready right here!
Maybe later.
Maybe next time.
Careful around the railings. It's a long way down.
Excuse me, Doctor.
Was there something else?
Here you go.
Oh? Let's see. Excellent. Yes, these will do nicely. I hope it wasn't too much trouble. I can now make the necessary preparations for my work. In fact, I'll arrange for the technicians to get started here right away. Here, I trust this compensation is enough for your troubles.
Doctor?
Now, there is one matter that we must address. It's all well and good having the tools, but without anything to run the experiments on, it's all for naught. That being the case, I'm going to need some tissue samples.
How do I, obtain this tissue sample, exactly?
To clarify, I will be taking the samples. What I need is for you to bring me 3 living specimens. I'm going to need 2 contaminated subjects. For the best results, a heavily mutated creature, as well as your typical wasteland denizen. And I will also need a pure, untainted human.
Where would I find that?
Underground, I would expect. A vault like ours, I'm sure you must have somewhere in mind. I must stress that the subject has not faced long-term radiation exposure. That would compromise my work.
What do you mean, contaminated?
Well, technically, anything exposed to long-term radiation will do. What I'm really looking for are 2 subjects on the opposite sides of the spectrum. One heavily mutated specimen, such as a ghoul or a supermutant, as well as a specimen with less obvious mutations like your average wastelander. This will allow me to tailor the FEV adequately.
I'm ready to get to work.
Here, take this specialized stun baton. It isn't especially reliable, but you'll need it to stun the specimens long enough to bring them back here. It's only able to stun every few hours, so be sure to pick your moment. I suggest less conspicuous targets. You wouldn't want to make a scene.